With the first rise in motorway tolls, protesters took to the streets refusing to pay. Now they set fire to toll booths, torched tires, chanted slogans against the government. The protesters dispersed within hours of their action. Still, they vowed to intensify protests, demanding the government repeal a decision jacking toll fees by as much as 60% in some sections of the country's main motorway. The decision taps deep into sweeping disaffection and complaints by Greek motorists that they are paying too high a price for roads that are not properly maintained. Plagued also by rising petrol prices, small and mid-sized businesses say the measure further stifles trade. Residents complain commercial traffic will also be curtailed by toll hikes. Contractors say they are planning a discount policy, allowing for frequent users in certain toll stations. Discount rate starts at 5% for the first 10 passes, reaching 50% for 50 passes, but no toll-free policy for local residents clocking most of the fares. Greece's cash-strapped state has raised about 1.3 billion euros in toll revenues since 2008, when much of these roads were built. Protesters complain that despite the looming financial crisis, which stopped construction of four major highways across the country, contractors have not been spared any cutbacks in recent decisions to restart those multi-billion dollar projects, saddling motorists instead with a funding cost. Greece's 300 members of parliament, meantime, will be exempt from any payment of any toll fees, the decision reads. Dikara Sava, Athens.